Hello everyone, Jennifer here with another early literacy tip for you. Today's early literacy tip is called magic words. Let me tell you the supplies you'll need for this first. You'll just need a white crayon. That's really important. Make sure it's white. And a blank piece of paper. You'll also want to fill a spray bottle or two with some water and food coloring. And then lastly, you'll want either a pan or a tray or something where you can lay the paper down flat to catch the water. So I've already written my secret message on here just to save some time, and I'm going to show you what I'm going to do. So once you write your secret message on the paper, you'll want to put it into a pan or one of these, this tray I got at the dollar store. And then you're going to want to take your spray bottle. Now I will say that this works better if the paper is laying down flat, but because I want to show you my example, I'm doing it this way, but definitely lay it down on a flat surface when you do it. So now I'm just going to spray over, let me get the blue, I'm just going to spray over my word or my secret message, and then you can kind of see what I wrote. It says, read. I will say the darker the color of food coloring concoction, the easier it is to read the secret message. Now this is a great activity that you can take outside on a hot day. It's great for kids that are maybe a little bit reluctant when it comes to reading or learning letter sounds and writing. Hopefully this will work as a great motivator for them. Well, I hope you appreciated this early literacy tip and you'll join us in the future for more. Thank you. Bye.